Look at this lovely oven frittata that I made. So what I have is I had leftover vegetables. I had leftover ham that I cut up. I put 5 eggs in here with some heavy whipping cream. I put cheese on top, mozzarella cheese that I needed to use up. And man, leftovers with the eggs and put in the oven and cooked on a cool day. You have yourself a frittata.